Humpty, everybody. It's Wednesday, and this is your morning munchkin march with your Wolf of Walker Carrie. And it is a wonderful wet Wednesday, keeping the ants at bay. So we're going to go through the field here, enjoy everything the field has to offer, lots of space to run and play and jump, and be woofers. Right, guys? Right? Come on, sugar. Sugar, sugar, sugar. Oh, I love you guys. Let's go, come on. Let's go. Yes, run and play, Minnie. Run. Run and run. What do you think? Hi, guys. Hi, Lucy. Hi, Shyla. How are you? Hi. Hello, cuties. Hello, cuties. What do you think, Isaiah? Say hi to Mom and Dad. Isaiah, say hi to Mom and Dad. Hello. Hi. Isaiah, what do you think? Hello. Say hello. No. I want to have fun. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, go, go. Go, Minnie. Minnie will lead the way to the zoomies. She should move. You guys are so cute, your little munchkin pack and rain jackets. Good boy, good boy. Oh, sand bath time. Rain or shine, it's always a day, good day for a sand bath. Oh, Harley. I know, right? Just play. She says, everybody play, hello. Hi, honey. Hi, cutie pie. Hi, cutie pie. Oh, Harley. You're so silly. Oh, the corgi wiggle. Isaiah says, I want to do that. No? Yeah? Play. Good boy. Good boy. Two lovely ladies in pink. I have Isaiah on a long lead today because it is his first day with me as his woofer walker. And I just wanted to make sure that we can bond today and that he knows to stay with me in our pack. It's been a while too, hasn't it, Isaiah? It has. And it's just a safekeeping. We do that whenever we have a dog introduced to a new woofer walker. They may have been walking with the woofer walkers for years and years and years. And like a long-term client, like, Isaiah, yeah. It's always good to do that when you have a new walker. It's introducing your kids to a new person. And, yeah, hi, honey. And we're hitting it off quite well. Yeah, swimmingly. Right, Isaiah? Right? Yeah. Kisses for moms. Kisses for moms. Mwah. Mwah. All right, check in later, guys. Bye.